And welcome to Coin 6 News at Noon. I'm Jenny Hansen.
And I'm Ken Boddy. A man is in the hospital after a crash and a fire overnight in Southeast Portland. Check it out as a car ended up in a ditch after a high-speed chase with Clackamas County deputies. This was on Southeast Harney near 52nd. Deputies say the car caught fire after it crashed. They were able to pull a man named Anthony Calistro out of the